In this video, we'll show you how to back up an Android phone. The data on your phone is important, from contacts to photos and messages. These files are too important to lose. The good news is, backing up your Android phone is fast and easy. The steps may vary slightly depending on what kind of device you have. First, we'll show you the steps on a Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra 5G. Skip ahead to see the steps on a Google Pixel 4. We recommend using Google One to back up your phone because it's an easy built-in option on Android devices. If you have a Samsung, open Settings and tap Accounts and Backup. Then under Google Drive, tap Backup Data. Make sure the Backup by Google One switch is turned on, then tap Backup Now. From this screen, you can also choose when to automatically backup your phone. To save data and battery, you may want to turn off the switch for backup using mobile data. This way, your phone will only do an automatic backup when it's connected to Wi-Fi. To backup your Google Pixel, start by going to Settings. Tap Google, then tap Backup. If this is your first time using Google One to backup your phone, you'll need to tap Add Account and enter your Google username and password. Tap the button to turn on Backup by Google One. Make sure this switch is turned on, then tap Backup Now. Now that your phone is backed up, you can rest easy knowing all your important data is stored safely in the cloud. If your phone is ever lost, stolen, or damaged, you should be able to easily restore all your photos and contacts. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.